anybody see my election? Close my eyes, take a bite, grab a ride, laugh out loud, there it is, up on the roof. I've been there, I survived, so just take my advice. Hang in there, baby, things are crazy, but I know your future's bright. Hang in there, baby, there's no maybe, everything turns out alright. Sure, life is up and down, but trust me, it comes back around. You're gonna love who you turn out to be.
Patriots, welcome back to week 9 of your weekly announcements. It's me, Randy, back again. I just want to let y'all know, bring your cans for the canned food drive. Make sure you're studying for UIL. We're in betas, you better be getting your 3 points that you have to get. And read your AR books, because points. Good luck, Patriots.
Hey y'all, welcome back to week 9 of Prairiland Junior High Sports Announcements. The boys will play Saturday at Lone Oak, and now here's Van Janelle for the girls' announcements.
Go!
Junior High girls play at home Monday, November 20th, 7A at 1, 8A afterwards versus Lone Oak. Be there or be square.
Our young dog. A puppy?
Yes.
So go down. More.
A spider.
Black widow?
A non-deadly spider.
Daddy long one?
Yes. Fast.
Oh, you said, I thought you said fast. I heard. It's a baby bear.
A cub?
Mm-hmm. It's a certain one. It has a hump.
A camel?
I said it's a whale.
Oh, I didn't hear you at first. A humpback whale?
Yes. It's one of those birds that have all those feathers in their collarbone.
A peacock?
Yeah. Dogs get them usually. Inside their fur and makes them scratch around.
Tick?
Yeah.
I have to act out what comes up.
Golf. Bowling. Fishing! That new Olympic game. Digging a grave. Okay, can I pass?
Yeah, yes. You can pass.
Microwaving? Okay. Violin? A King Kong. A straw.
Yes.
Shooting gun.
Yep.
Yes. Driving.
To say words, or do I like have to act it out or something?
You can.
What in the world is that?
If you don't know, just pass.
You live in the water? You dig?
Whale?
No, like in like a river or something. Like in Brazil or something. I don't know.
Brazil? In a river.
It's got like, you find videos of people feeding them watermelons.
There's a song about it.
Yeah.
Like you want it for Christmas?
A hippo.
Yes! Put it down.
Go more. There you go.
It's a snake. I don't know any other description.
Just
about
pass it.
It
if you don't
just
know.
Pass it.
What the heck is that?
Just pass it.
Oh, I don't know how to explain this. You leap on lily pads.
Frog?
It's a certain type of frog.
Not a jet.
Oh, okay. I don't know how to explain this.
You're a house pet.
A dog?
Yeah. Cat?
Oh. You live in the ocean, and you have a lot of legs.
What?
That's, I literally just gave you the answer.
Centipede?
I said,
a lot of you.
I said ocean.
I don't know. Fish.
What kind of fish has legs?
It's weird. Stupid.
I have no clue what that is.
That look?
Yeah. What's a parakeet, bro?
Oh, octopus! Dang it.
What kind of fish has legs?